Scientists have been studying the impacts of climate change on the ocean for decades. Most experiments conducted so far involved the study of individual species in the lab for short periods of time. Such experiments have taught us a lot, but we still lack the full picture. It is now time to scale up our studies and try to understand how entire ecosystems and species communities will respond to climate change. This is important because the interactions between species might reveal unexpected effects of climate change that we cannot predict by looking at individual species. Ocean acidification, also known as global warming's evil twin, results from CO2 in the air dissolving into the ocean, making it more acidic. Human activities have already made the ocean 30% more acidic in the past few centuries, and the situation will keep getting worse as we continue to emit CO2 into the atmosphere. A team of scientists used CO2 vents around a volcanic island as a natural laboratory to get a glimpse into the future and observe how an entire ecosystem can be affected by predicted end-of-century levels of CO2. What they found was not good. Future levels of CO2 made the strongest species of fish proliferate at the expense of many other less common species. This meant that ocean acidification profoundly changed the whole ecosystem and decreased its diversity. Studies like this one are important because they provide a comprehensive and realistic insight into the future we are heading towards if we don't act upon our carbon emissions.